Welcome to Nonstop Sense channel.
Hi.
How was your day today, Akshay?
It was fun as ever.
What was fun today?
I heard a new story.
What was that?
It's called Huge Door.
Can you go ahead and narrate that for me?
Yes, I can. Once, a king wanted to appoint his new minister. He made an announcement. At the back of my palace, I have a huge metal door, which is 40 feet in height. Whoever opens the door will be my new minister. Many people gathered. The king further explained about the greatness of the door. Hearing this, many people left. The king took the remaining people to the back of his palace. Seeing the door, some more people left. There was only one remaining. The king asked, "Are you going to leave too?" The man said no and went near the door. He tried to push it hard. Wowee! The door simply opened. So the king was happy and appointed him as his new minister. So what do we understand from the story?
I don't know. You should tell me.
The first success of a job is to try and continue doing it.
Oh, that's nice. Very true, Akshay. See, do we lose anything if we try?
No.
And what if the last person was influenced by the views and opinions of others? See, you said many had come forward for selection, but many had left, hearing the greatness of the door and seeing the door. What if the last person had left too?
He wouldn't have succeeded.
Correct. So, the moral is not just the success of a job depends on trying and continuing to do it. It also depends on, no matter what others think, no matter what others say, you should try and continue doing it. There is a good Thirukural that fits this context.
Yes, I know that. Deivathaan, Aagaatheninum, Muyarchithan, varutha Kooli, Tharum. That means, even if there's no support of God, our efforts will pay for us.
Very true. In fact, you know what? More often than not, the benefit outweighs the loss of trying. See, if you like something, you have some interest in an area, and you can give your best over there. And if you don't try, how will great things happen? All the achievers in this world share a same story, which is they do what they like the most and they give in their best. That's when real great things can happen in this world. Thank you for this beautiful story, Akshay.
You're welcome.
Question time. What is the height of the door in this story? Post your answer in comments column. We will feature correct responses in our future uploads. If you like these videos, can you please like, share and subscribe? Thank you.